we have Ryan from Queens, but he wants to talk about the problem with white people. So we
hello.
Hi,
yeah,
Ryan.
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming.
What's up?
Hello.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hi,
what?
Ryan. Is this Ryan from Queens?
Yeah, I have like a, I don't know if it's not gross, it's like an awkward story.
They marked it wrong. Sorry, Ryan. It was in the wrong.
I want a new picture.
Hey, sorry. You're actually the first caller we can hear everything from. Ryan, can you hear me?
I can't hear you.
So go
you
on.
Can't?
Oh,
is
go.
It my fault?
Oh,
oh, I'll move to the stick.
Sure, you good. Hello?
Yeah.
No, Ryan, can you hear me now? Ryan? Ryan?
I was there.
This is Brian from Queens.
Hi, Ryan from Queens. This is Max.
Oh. Ryan?
All right, so I take this woman out to dinner at an Italian restaurant on Highland Boulevard. And I can't tell if you guys can hear this or not.
Yeah, we can hear you.
She says, drive me to this place afterwards, and we'll go to this place where I guess people are known to make out and stuff like that.
Yes,
so
right.
So we go there and we're looking at stars and hanging out. It's really dark there in Staten Island. It's really like throughout the country. And we're hanging out, and we're pulling around, doing stuff, and then I really can't tell if you can hear this though.
Yeah, we can hear you!
Yes!
Keep going.
We just don't like it.
So we're kissing and feeling each other out. And we,
no,
and
I'm not
my
happy
penis
for
out
Ryan.
And she's
just going to keep talking. You can't
and
hear us.
She starts... Well, she doesn't like want to go down on me, right?
Here's the thing I realized.
But, you know,
she doesn't need to go down on you.
Yeah.
Here's the story isn't disgusting. You are.
My pre-cum.
He can't hear us.
Not happy for your pre-cum.
I'm not happy for your pre-cum.
No.
I'm not happy for him.
No pre-cum.
Give me the pre-cum.
I'm not happy for him.
No.